potions ready. Tools, too.
Good. Vesemir?
Hookweed extract to deaden the pain. I know. Done this before.
Eskor, make the incisions in his veins. Insert the tubes. Geralt, place the potion vials in the feeders.
Ready.
Open the valves. It doesn't matter in which order.
Pain would have sent him into shock, killed him.
So, everything's going smoothly?
No, but it's within known norms.
Administer the next potion.
I'd hoped I would never have to watch this again.
Why'd you keep the table, then?
Geralt, next potion.
Listen, we should stop this.
Then Uma dies. Very painfully.
Yennefer's right.
Open the next valve.
To do their work. Might take a day, might take more.
You need only wait. True. But I must maintain the stabilizing spell. Uma's body is not nearly as resilient as a young candidate witch's. Without this, he'd... Eskor, I'm sorry. Would you mind?
Getting some rags on it.
Floor?
No. The trial. If that Ciri in there, she could come out of this crippled, wrong in the head, just emotionless. Thought about that?
Of course I have. Thing is, we don't have a choice.
Not anymore we don't. But we rushed it. Should have started by...
Gentlemen, the floor's as clean as it'll ever be. And I need to be wiped down as well. No offense, but I'd rather Geralt did it.
Understood. I'd prefer that too.
Yes. Uma's body is disintegrating from the inside. Once that's complete, we'll need to reform it, or he'll die. You witches were given mutagens. We will use spells.
Hey, Yen, you're dozing off.
No, I'm just resting my eyes.
Yeah, it's called sleeping.
Then do something to keep me awake.
Pinching's apparently effective.
Later, perhaps. For now, talk to me. Tell me a story.
A secret about the time Ciri and I went ice skating?
No, not that I recall.
The winter she trained here. A couple months in, she started complaining I was too harsh a teacher. Brushed it off at first, then she asked me to go skating with her. Didn't really want to. I'd never been before. But she insisted. As soon as we hit the ice, she started skating circles around me, hollering. No, not like that. Footwork. One, then the other. Crossover. No, wrong. Break with the heel of your skate, not the toes. Needless to say, from then on...
He's awake. It's time. Time to lift the curse. Prepare the phylactery.
Kaniatad.
Nevis Sevir. Koal, Koal, Kaniatad. Nevid. Kariva. Endir.
Geralt, the phylactery, open it.
Kaniatad. Taran Anadir. Dig.
What's it want from Ciri?
Her blood. Elder blood. To open the gate. We cannot allow this.
Isle of Mists, where is it?
Everywhere. And nowhere.
Listen, Sage. We didn't lift that curse to play riddles with you.
Nevein. Arwen, Sram.
In Skellige, follow it into the mists. Hurry, hurry. I tried to protect her, but the curse, the hunt, has not found the Isle as yet. It is a matter of time.
Enough, Geralt. He's not yet free of death's grip.
Is he gonna make it?
I can't know. You saw. Not all went as planned. I lifted the curse, but...
The trial has wrought havoc in his body. Violently twitching fingers, pupils that don't react to the light. Seen it many times before, too many.
Toxins have permanently damaged his nervous system. Even if he does pull through, do you understand?
I'm going to get Ciri.
Hold up. Don't you think you owe us some answers? How do you know this Avalok? What's Ciri been doing with him?
Yennefer can tell you. Just keep an eye on him. He's not a friend.
Perhaps not, but Ciri apparently trusted him. We should at least take his words seriously. You heard what he said. Take Ciri from that Isle of Mists, and the Hunt will pick up her trail immediately. What then?
What's your suggestion?
Ciri can't flee forever. One day she'll stumble, and she won't get a second chance. Time we, the hunted, became the hunters. Geralt will find Ciri and bring her here, and the hunt will follow. They'll expect to catch us by surprise, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
We plan to fight them. We five, in a crumbling castle.
Do we have a choice? Besides delaying the inevitable?
Pretty Boy could try to round up a few others who know how to swing a sword.
Or wield magic.
Fine. I'll get Ciri and recruit some allies. Bring everyone here. Got a few favors I can call in.
Any good-looking women in that batch?
Exclusively. And you? What do you plan to do?
I've Avalok to care for. He's certain to die without gentle, gradual magic treatment. There's hope if I help him. Not much, but better than naught.
The boys and I'll consider how we should greet our uninvited guests.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Good luck, Wolf. And give Cirilla our love.
Come back quickly, Geralt.